Is this Y2K or is this Y2K? Let's go back to the 90s. Big phones, supermodels, and whatever the hell this is. Wow, the future! And early programmers were like, let's only set the year as two numbers. 93, 94, 95, yada yada, because it's gonna be the 1990s forever! Why would we need four-digit years anyway? But now, it's the late 90s, and the nerds were like, oh, the year 2000 is actually happening, and that means that all computers in the world will go back to 00, and that means that the computers will actually think we've gone back in time. Banks will collapse, cars will stop, nuclear power plants will explode, elevators will drop, and the world will end. So now, we need to spend $100 billion to stop the Y2K computer bug so we all don't die. But Edge, isn't Y2K early 2000s fashion? Meanwhile, people were excited for flying cars, holograms, and other technology the future had to offer. So we get all this futuristic art, aka Y2K. Back to doomsday. Oh wait, never mind. The clock hit 2000 and everyone is fine. Uh-oh, planes just hit the World Trade Center, the stock market collapsed, we're going to war in Iraq and anthrax. But look! Paris Hilton, Von Dutch, flip phones, and MySpace. And now this is McBling. So why does everyone call this Y2K? Well, language is constantly evolving, plus it's easy to mistake Y2K events for, ooh, 2000s fashion. Especially those who weren't even sperm cells in the 90s. But Depop girlies, can we please stop calling everything Y2K? My head is going to explode. Which aesthetic should we compare next?